I'm Tyler. I'm a coastal bioengineer, born and raised in Louisiana.
I grew up.
You just watch the shoreline washing back year after year. As the wetlands are disappearing, as the oyster reefs are disappearing, there's no more buffer now. The Gulf is in people's backyards.
Haven't been down here since Hurricane Ike. The water was up, flowing over the road here.
I spent my whole adult life trying to do something about this problem. And now we've got the technology, we've got the team, we've got the partners, and we're attacking it.
We're doing something a little bit different. We've taken this idea of working with Mother Nature, and we've combined the way oysters grow with coastal engineering. This little critter builds a heavy calcium carbonate shell. For a civil engineer, it's a free rock, and so we let these reefs grow on top of each other and get bigger and bigger. And so by building your infrastructure, you're also building nature. This machine is where we produce our custom-made reefs. So the digital design goes in and a concrete exoform comes out.
Every one of these needles robotically controlled to inject a precise amount of water into the concrete mix to make the shape.
I love the whole process of innovating. It's so exciting. Every day is a new day, and we're doing something different. So this all started off as a project in my backyard. And here we are, 5 years later, and we've got thousands of square feet of floor space and a waterfront facility where we're loading product directly onto barges to go into construction projects. One of my favorite parts of the job is going out into these job sites. Maybe, you know, the last time I saw it was when we were building it, and then finding it just covered with life. Shell came to us looking to control the flow of water into a pipeline right away without completely blocking it, but then also would grow into a living natural oyster reef.
There's a major crude pipeline. It's crossing from back bank over here through here.
We have nature-based infrastructure. It's a living fence. It's going to keep the water, the tides, from flushing out and making that erosion worse. We designed these specific to the site. They're porous, the water flows through them, so whenever those high tides come in, they're not gonna cut around it and blow it out. They're also home for hundreds of oysters and barnacles. I wasn't sure what we'd find when we came out here, but I'm loving all this, all the life that I'm seeing. Looks like we have a pretty successful project going here.
Coasts are so important for our culture and our economy. We are working day after day for future generations.